Om Shanti. Happy Sadguruvar to everyone. With lot of love, I took bhog to Baba. And Baba lovingly shared drishti with each one of us. Then Baba accepted bhog. And after a few moments, Baba said, it is easy to ignite the lamp, but to keep it ignited all the time, and also for flame to be unshakable. So Baba said, for that, you have to keep pouring oil or connection, whatever. But that has to be consistent. If it's not consistent, then the flame will shake. It will flicker. And then Baba said, you will feel internally that you do not have that much power or you do not have that much faith, like internally, the thoughts, weak thoughts will start coming. So Baba said, it's very, very important to be consistent in pouring the oil in your lamp through knowledge, through yoga. Then Baba said, also, the happiness comes through relationship. So it's not just Baba as point of light, But when you come in front of Baba, Bab Dada, come as a child, come as a good student, as good follower, so there will be a lot of happiness. Because you will experience love from father, teacher, and also Sadhguru. They all have love. Father has love for children, teacher loves student, and Sadhguru Baba also loves followers. And also Baba said, also with others, keep reminding them of their relationship with Baba. So Baba said, relationship brings lot of happiness, lot of joy. And Baba said, Baba gave you all divine intellect as soon as you are born. And that is why you are able to understand knowledge. But for implementing that knowledge, for dharana, you have to make efforts. The gift has been given to you of divine intellect. But now is your effort to see how much you inculcate, imbibe. So Baba said, as faith, unshakable faith is important. As soon as you start that you have some weak thoughts, immediately use power of faith and also courage. Said courage also is very important at this time. Never, never, because of any reason, allow your faith or courage to reduce. Baba loves all the children. Children also have love for Baba. So Baba said, just remain very strong, because there will be many types of storms. Some will be internal from sanskars, some from others, nature. But Baba said, remain unshakable and also very strong. Then Baba gave lots of love for each one of you. Om Shanti.
वो दिन कितने प्यारे थे, ये दिन भी कितने प्यारे हैं, तब बाबा साथ हमारे थे, तब बाबा साथ हमारे थे, बाबा अब भी साथ
इस तपस्या वर्ष में योग का प्रयोग किया है ना? क्या प्रयोग किया? इस एक एक खजाने का प्रयोग करो। कैसे प्रयोग करो? कोई भी खजाने को कम खर्चा और प्राप्ति अधिक चलाने के बाद, सोचने के बाद सफलता या प्राप्ति कर सकता है वो आप एक दो सेकंड में कर सकते, जिसको साकार में भी ब्रह्मा बाप कहते थे। कम खर्चा वाला नशी, खर्च कम करो लेकिन प्राप्ति 100 गुना। उससे क्या होगा कि जो बचत होगी, चाहे समय की चाहे संकल्प की, बचत से औरों की सेवा में लगा सकते। दान पुण्य कौन कर सकता है जिसको धन की बचत होती। अगर अपने वृद्ध लगाने जितना कमाया और खाया तो दान पुण्य नहीं कर सकते। योग का प्रयोग यही, कम समय में रिजल्ट ज्यादा, कम संकल्प से अनुभूति ज्यादा, तभी हर खजाना औरों के प्रति यूज कर सकेंगे। ऐसे वाणी कर्म कम खर्चा सफलता से, तभी कमाल कही जाती।
बच्चे, मैं आपके सदा साथ हूं।
Shanti, avyakt signal. Become Brahmachari, one who follows the activities of Father Brahma. Brahmachari means one who follows the activities of Father Brahma. Let the steps of your thoughts, words, and actions naturally be in the footsteps of Father Brahma. Let the steps of your thoughts, words, and actions be Brahmachari. The face and activity of such Brahmacharis is always introspective and give the experience of supersensuous joy. Om Shanti.
Om Shanti. Welcome to Vikti Parivar. Today is our last day of month of June, creating heaven inside ourselves. So conclusion and experiences. So today is transition day, and after concluding our series of June, month of June, we will also start our new series with a new topic. So please be with us and we will see the new exciting topic for month of July, and introduce you and also to give you homework, everyone. So please be with us and let's start with this conclusion and like to invite Didi and we'll listen to Didi. Om Shanti.
Om Shanti, everyone. Everyone well. Happy Sadguruva to everyone. Yes. It was beautiful whole month. I really felt every day whatever was being said in the commentary or whatever we took the point also from Madhuban. It internally like this deep silence which Baba described as that you will just have few thoughts and get all attainments. Your task will be accomplished with few thoughts. And that's inner silence in golden age. Because here we have to think, we have to plan, then remind, and so much our time and thoughts go into that. So as we are moving towards golden age, we all will experience deep silence where I think only as much necessary. So as Baba said, then you have saving, then you become a charitable soul. Charitable soul here, but also deities are always called one who give or donate. So we are becoming deities and I think for me it was really very good. At least it's like certain ideas about our relationship with nature, our relationship with the body, our own nature. I think it was really beautiful. So I appreciate the effort which had been put by the team. Om Shanti.
Shanti Didi. Om Shanti, Ken. Lovely to hear your experience, Ken, of this month.
Om Shanti. You want to hear my experience? I think it's, for me, it was very important to keep the highest vision of everyone else. Because if I connect up with the sato of everyone, that will bring up my own sato. So I've been paying special attention to my own sato pradhan stage, that I can just keep a higher vision of everyone, keep the highest, whatever happens, whatever people say, whatever people do, let me keep the highest vision. So I really feel grateful for this month that reminded me that I have to keep my vision at this highest level, because in soul consciousness, the virtues come out naturally. The qualities are there, not even the virtues, but the qualities are there when I'm soul conscious. So I was enjoying just keeping a soul conscious vision of everyone. So I really enjoyed being with everyone and participating list the week that I was with everyone. It was great. So thanks so much.
Shanti, thank you, Ken. I want to say a really big thank you and appreciation to the Avyakti Parivar team, especially to you, Mohini Didi, for opening this topic. It came kind of suddenly, but of course we'd been preparing since we began our Brahman life. So, you know, we were ready. And also a really big appreciation to the team in Vietnam. It is the family in Vietnam that has made all those beautiful videos with all that imagery that just feels golden age, doesn't it? So a real beautiful appreciation to them for, and they continue to keep making these videos. And I found for myself, it was really enjoyable. Ken, I really enjoyed watching you and Mohini Didi converse about the golden age. And Wadi, Sister Wadi, was here for so many evenings. I enjoyed every one of her evenings. And Meredith as well. First time we'd seen Meredith. But what I watched throughout the month, it was like a dance of intellects, divine intellects dancing around kind of a new, not a theme, but a realization, an insight, a feeling, something golden aged. And I feel like it's just made it more real for me. Very much more real and closer, very close. So
let me also thank the team. It's been amazing, you know. You people are absolutely amazing. So you are also becoming worship worthy. So we feel so much appreciation for everything you've done, the Avyakti Parivar team. And of course, Didi, you have been absolutely brilliant. So thank you so much from the bottom of the heart.
But there is so much cooperation, no? There is so much support. Anyone we call, even I know it's very late in Brazil, but Brother Ken is available and Judy's, everyone is available. And that gives them a lot of feelings of support, and it helps them a lot when seniors are with the team in some way or other. It helps them. I see their enthusiasm increases very much. So also thank you for cooperation.
Thank you, Didi.
Wonderful. Thanks, Didi.
Om Shanti, Avyakti Parivar. Om Shanti, Didi. Om Shanti, Brother Ken, Sister Judy. And we'd like to, on behalf of Avyakti Parivar, thank you for this beautiful series, bringing golden age to us. And I was thinking that if Baba asks us again in the Morli that do you see the trees of golden age coming closer to you, we will definitely say yes. We even see the palaces now, right?
Mm-hmm. We've been living in them.
Yeah, they're just, as they say in the ocean, when sailors are on the sea, they say land ahoy. So we say golden age is just coming up.
Yes, definitely. Thank you, beautiful. We also had Sister Wadi and Sister Meredith. So thank you to them and the whole team for putting this series together. And we would also like to thank our Avyakti team, all the team members, from translators to recorders to the video team, everyone. Thank you so much for your tireless cooperation. Thank you to Didi for bringing so much clarity on each topic. And all the questions were so interesting. And the way Didi answered, wow, it was wonderful. So thank you. And thank you to Baba for bringing heaven to us. And we have blessings for you. So can we have the blessings? So dear brother, angel brother Ken, your golden aged heart is a sacred space which holds countless jewels of truth and the utmost regard for others. Dear angel Sister Judy, your golden aged heart with a love for humanity, making you the perfect instrument for God's task.
Thank you.
For angel Sister Meredith, the purity in your golden aged heart enables you to see the world through love-colored glasses. And for Angel, Sister Wadi, you are a golden age jewel of good wishes, an adorn who adorns the future of humanity with hope and kindness.
It was good. We were together for a month, but now we're starting something which we want to experiment, and our relationship with Baba is Karan Karavanhar. They want me to say goodbye to you. Om Shanti and good night.
Om Shanti. Thank you so much, Didi, Brother Ken, Sister Judy, Sister Wadi, and Sister Meredith. So, of course, we already express our feelings, and from my side also, I really want to thank each one of you. Thank you so much for all your support and love for Avekti Parivar. So, Avekti Parivar, we are ready to start our new mission in month of July, and our topic is Karan Karavanhar. So let's watch the promo first, and then we'll move forward.
Connect to the One. Karan Karavanhar, and experience the life of an angel with Didi Manmohini Ji and Dadi Prakashmani Ji. Avyakti Parivar welcomes you to join us every evening for powerful insights from Mohini Didi, followed by meditations. Let us sit in Avyakti Viman and fly to the forest of honey, Madhuban.
सच्चे दिल से किए जा रहे कराने वाला करा रहा है करनहार हम किए जा रहे
करन करावनहार
Om Shanti. So, Karan Karavanhar. I'm sure everyone will like this topic, and as it's a word from Baba's Murli, I don't think so everyone needs translation, right? You all know this word. And if you don't know, you will know by this series, right? So now let's listen from Didi about Karan Karavan Har. So my welcome, Didi. Om Shanti.
Om Shanti. Are you all ready for this month, coming month, Karan Karavan Har? That means one who does and makes us do. Karan, one who does, Karavan Har, makes us do. Because Baba had been saying that we should be very light, no burden. We should not carry anything with us. Just be very, very light. And also then be happy. Baba even defined tapasya as just singing and dancing. Evident fruit of tapasya is happiness. Even we say, yes, we are happy, right? We are very light. But still once in a while, we do feel whether burden of responsibility or of yagya or anything. And sometimes not very happy, right? Not very consistent in happiness. So I thought if we do this practice of invoking Baba always as Karan Karavan Har, and consider yourself just instrument, Baba's instrument. Baba is the one who has given me this task. So taking every assignment of the life as Baba has told me to do, Baba has given me to do, not that I wanted, I liked it, I really like it. No, it's Baba. And Baba definitely will look at what you like and what you are special. He matches everything, right? And then gives you that assignment. So I definitely whole life always had been feeling there is Hindi word called nimit. Nimit means Baba has given me or Baba has made me instrument. Not that only consciousness that I am instrument, but Baba has chosen me to be the instrument. So we will do that every day. And I'm sure that we will remain very light, very happy, and also very full. Om Shanti.
Om Shanti. Thank you, Didi. So we are starting our journey of Karan Karavan Har. The homework for tomorrow. The main basis of success is Karan Karavan Har. Father is making me the Karan Har soul. Do it. I, the soul, am the instrument. So this will be our homework for tomorrow. So let's fly to Madhuban. Welcome to a Bhakti journey, Madhuban, the forest of honey, where heaven begins. Welcome, pilots. We are ready to fly.
निश्चय बुद्धि होकर
Shanti. Thank you, Avikti Angels, Avikti Palace. That was a wonderful trip. We never knew how these batteries and solar power is being saved. And you know, it's not only used for lights, but it's used for hot water, for cooking. So many ways of using it, the solar energy, and wonderful. Thank you so much. And let's remember Baba. And we'll take Drishti from Didi. Om Shanti.
Om Shanti. Good night, everyone. Om Shanti.